In this video, we will explain how we can modify the roof geometry by grabbing the ridge lines by moving the ridge endpoints of the complex roof. Let's select the roof and click the ridge line. Activate the Drag Horizontal Ridge command from the PET palette and drag the ridge away a bit. Let's click one of the ridge endpoints now. Choose the Stretch Horizontal Ridge command and then move the point. Let's switch to the 3D window to see the available ridge settings. Let's select the roof. Click one of the ridge endpoints that bring up the PET palette, which offers three options to edit the roof ridge. Let's first select the stretch ridge horizontally to move the selected ridge point. Let's click on the ridge line. There are two commands available here. Let's activate the Drag Horizontal Ridge command to move the ridge. Let's click again on the ridge line and now choose the Elevate Horizontal Ridge command and elevate the ridge a bit. Let's see another practice. Let's select the endpoint of the ridge and drag it over its pivot line. The related roof plane turns into negative and disappears. We can easily create a pyramidal roof from an ordinary hip roof. Let's select the roof. Let's grab both of the endpoints using the Stretch Ridge Horizontally command from the PET palette and move the endpoints until they meet in the middle. We can freely drag, stretch, or elevate roof ridges. The complex roof will follow all these changes.